To assure proper fitting of the respirator, cover the filter holes with your palms and inhale. If there is a proper seal, the mask will suction onto your face. The filters come with instructions that tell you how often they should be changed. Each HEPA filtration system is slightly different. Start by opening the intake side door. Remove the cloth pre-filter and the secondary filter. The secondary filter should be changed when debris is visible. Not shown in this video, the interior HEPA filter should be changed every 6 months to a year, depending on how often it is used. The pre-filter should be changed before every job. Set the speed controller to maximum. The machines can be daisy-chained together, however, the circuit breaker buttons may need to be reset if the power draw is too high for the outlet. There is also a power indicator light and a change filter indicator light. If the HEPA filter is changed every 6 months to a year, the change filter indicator light will only come on when the air intake is clogged. Before each job, or after a few hours of use, the micro-mist fogging machine filters must be changed. Cut the filters to the size of a dollar bill. Fold the filter in half and insert evenly using a flathead screwdriver. It is easy for the micro-mist power cord to get pulled loose from the machine. Tie the power cord to the handle of the machine to prevent it from being pulled loose. When mixing the product for fogging, it is important that parts A and B are mixed inside the machine. For fogging, use the exact same amount of part A as part B when mixing the product. To mix the product, you can gently rock the machine back and forth. To adjust the spray for the micro mist fogging machine, start with the knob at the end of the hose in the off position. When turning the knob to the off position, do not turn past the point where it stops because the screw threads will get stripped. To carry the MicroMist machine, place the strap diagonally across your shoulders with the power cord going away from your body. This leaves your hands free to control the machine.